Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to get a new free item. Search up for this game. Find your locker and open it. To get the Mascot, you have to purchase any 20 items. To do that, you have to collect coins. You will find coins all over the school. It will take a while to collect thousands of coins.